सो हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम बैक वंस अगेन टू द सेशन ऑफ गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स. मैं हूं मनीष मिश्रा एंड गाइस इन टुडे सेशन आई विल ब्रिंग टू यू द वेरी रिसेंटली लॉन्च्ड स्कीम जिसका नाम है आयुष्मान सहकार. आई होप यू ऑल हैव हर्ड ऑफ दिस स्कीम आयुष्मान सहकार विच वॉज रिसेंटली लॉन्च्ड बाय नेशनल कोऑपरेटिव डेवलपमेंट कॉर्पोरेशन और यू कैन से NCDC. सो लेट्स बिगिन विद द सेशन, बट बिफोर वी बिगिन डू सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल एंड प्रेस दिस बेल आइकन एंड ऑल्सो you can join this telegram group for daily quizzes and updated information about the daily sessions. Okay, so let's begin with the session, and this is the scheme that we are going to discuss today, Ayushman Sahakar, and I hope you all know about this handsome. He is Mr. Narendra Singh Tomar, the Minister of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare. Okay, so let's begin with the objective of the scheme. So let us first try to simplify the objective, and these are the things guys that you can do effortlessly, jinko aapko dobara se padhne ki zarurat nahi padni chahiye if you are watching this session properly. So talking about the objective, so there are two important words in the name of the scheme which are Ayushman and Sahakar. So what is the meaning of Ayushman? It's good health. And what is the meaning of Sahakar? It's cooperative, or you can say the cooperative society. So through the meaning of these two words, we can infer that government wants to promote good health with the help of cooperative societies. Okay, or you can say in a broader term that the government wants to promote holistic health care with the help of cooperative societies. Other than this guys, through this scheme government also wants to promote Ayush activities. Government also wants to assist cooperative societies in achieving the target of the national health policy. And other than this, government also wants to assist the cooperative societies in achieving the targets of National Digital Health Mission that was recently announced by Prime Minister on the 15th August 2020. Okay, that is National Digital Health Mission. Okay, so these are some objective of the scheme. So I hope the objective is clear. So let me repeat the objective. So what is the which are the two words here? Ayushman and Sahakar. Ayushman means good health and Sahakar means cooperative, and you can also relate this word Ayushman with the Ayushman Bharat Yojana, which is of course related to the health sector. So through this scheme government wants to promote holistic health care with the help of cooperatives ki madad leke government wants to promote the good health, or the government wants to assist cooperative societies so that they can promote the holistic health care in our country. Okay, so that is the objective, and as I told you that this scheme was launched by National Cooperative Development Corporation, which means the implementing ministry should be the Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare, which is currently headed by Mr. Narendra Singh Tomar, as I told you. So I hope ki aapko yaad rakhne ki zarurat nahi padni chahiye. And of course the launch year guys is very easy to remember because this was launched this year only in the year 2020. So that is why I don't think ki aapko launch year yaad rakhna padega. The launch year is what? 2020. Okay, and these are the guys activities under the scheme. Now how government can promote the good health? Of course by building the proper infrastructure. So through the cooperative societies government strive to build the proper infrastructure related to the health sector. So the very first component, or you can say the very first activity under the scheme, is infrastructure building. Aur is jo existing infrastructure hai usko bhi renovate kiya jayega through the scheme, aur uske liye kuch funds provide karaye jayenge from the government side. Other than this, margin money for raising working capital, which is required for day-to-day operations for this infrastructure building, and also working capital which is required for day-to-day operation after the infrastructure has been built. Okay, so these are the three activities that will be carried on under this scheme. Now talking about the eligibility, so guys, any cooperative society which is registered under any state or multi-cooperative society act in the country are eligible to get the benefit under the scheme. So of course isko bhi aapko yaad rakhne ki koi zarurat nahi, because all the cooperative societies are eligible to get the benefits. Okay, and now let's move on to the things that you have to remember. So till now guys, we are done with the objective. What is the objective? To promote good health, to promote the holistic health care, to promote the Ayush activities, to achieve the target of national health policy, to achieve the targets of National Digital Health Mission with the help of cooperatives. This is the objective. Ministry, of course the Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare, because we are talking about the cooperatives which works under National Cooperative Development Corporation, and this corporation works under the Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare. Okay, and launch year 2020 ka hai, aur activities aapko yaad rakhne ke liye koi zarurat nahi hai, no one will ask. And of course eligibility, kyunki we are talking about the cooperative society, so all the cooperative societies are eligible to get the benefits, are eligible to get the funds for development of infrastructure through this scheme. Okay, And now these are the things, guys, that you have to remember. So first of all, you have to remember the funding pattern. So there are three types of activities. Number one, infrastructure project. Then we have margin money. Then we have working capital for day-to-day operation. और तीनों के लिए अलग-अलग type का funding pattern है. So first of all, let's talk about the infrastructure projects. So funding, दो तरीके की funding होगी इसमें. There will be two modes of funding, funding through state government and the direct funding. Okay, direct funding में क्या होगा? जो NCDC है, वो directly societies को दे देगी. और funding through state government क्या होगा? The state government will provide funding to the NCDC and then NCDC will provide that funding to the society. Okay. So NCDC to state government loan, 90% of the funding will be through loan, while 10% of the funding will be the society share. Then state government to society अगर है तो loan 50%, share capital 40%, while society का share fixed रहेगा कितना? 10%. जो society का share होगा in a project that is fixed, वो कितना है? 10%. And in the direct funding, NCDC directly to society अगर देगा तो loan component 70% while the society का share is how much? 30%. So remember, when funding through, in the case of funding through state government, society share is fixed 10% while in the direct funding, society share is how much? 30%. Okay, so guys, this table you have to remember, this is very important. And now moving ahead for the margin money, what is the funding pattern? There are two types of funding pattern again, funding through state government and the direct funding. So NCDC to state government loan for availing bank credit, 100% का funding होगा इसमें. Then state government to society loan or share capital or loan cum share capital which is again 100%. While if NCDC is given directly loan to the society, then it is 100%. इसमें society का कोई share नहीं है, पूरा का पूरा पैसा NCDC या फिर state government द्वारा दिया जाएगा. Okay. And then we have working capital. इसमें loan as per requirement है तीनों ही चीजों में. कौन सी तीनों चीजों में? When NCDC is giving to the state government, or when state government is giving to the society, or when NCDC is directly giving to the society. So loan as per the requirement. So this table you don't have to remember because इसमें ऐसा कुछ भी significant नहीं है. Only this table you have to remember, that is about the infrastructure projects. What is the funding pattern in the infrastructure project? Only this you have to remember. Other two tables you can ignore. No one gonna ask any question from these two table. Okay. So guys, that was about the scheme. I hope the scheme is clear. And let me summarize the scheme. Okay. So two more things are left, which are loan period. So what is the loan period? 8 saalon ke liye loan diya jayega with 1 to 2 years on moratorium on repayment of principal. Okay. And what is the rate of interest? So guys, there is no fixed rate of interest, but NCDC will provide 1% less than the applicable rate of interest. जो भी prevailing rate of interest होगा, उसके ऊपर loan दिया जाएगा, but NCDC will provide a loan at the rate of 1% less than the prevailing rate of interest. Alright. So these are two more things that you have to remember, loan period and the rate of interest. Alright. So guys, in the things to remember, you have to remember this table. Then you have to remember the loan period, which is 8 years and 1 or 2 years moratorium. And moratorium also is not fixed. And rate of interest, which is again not fixed, but NCDC will provide a rebate of 1% on the rate of interest. Okay. So that's it about the scheme. And I hope, guys, the scheme is clear. Let me summarize the scheme. So Ayushman Sahakar, good health and cooperatives. So the government wants to promote good health. The government wants to promote holistic health care with the help of cooperatives through this scheme. This scheme was launched in the year 2020 by NCDC, National Cooperative Development Corporation, which works under the Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare. Okay. और इसके अलावा इसमें कुछ की activities होती हैं, like infrastructure. Basically जो सबसे important की activity है वो है infrastructure building. और infrastructure किस चीज के लिए बनाया जाएगा? मेडिकल के लिए. और जो हमारे गुड हेल्थ है उसको प्रमोट करने के लिए, उसको बढ़ाने के लिए इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर विल बी बिल्ड. एंड देयर इज सम फंडिंग पैटर्न आल्सो. ओके, सो नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट सम क्वेश्चंस गाइस दैट कैन बी आस्क्ड इन योर एग्जाम फ्रॉम द स्कीम. व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज द इंप्लीमेंटिंग मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ द स्कीम आयुष्मान सहकार. सो गाइज हेयर रिमेंबर वन थिंग, आयुष्मान वर्ड देख के यू डोंट हैव टू गेट कंफ्यूज बिटवीन द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ हेल्थ एंड फैमिली वेलफेयर एंड द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड फार्मर्स वेलफेयर. You also have to focus on this word Sahakar, which means cooperatives, and all the cooperatives works under, or you can say are regulated by the NCDC, and NCDC works under Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare. So you have to be clear, this ministry is what? Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare. Option C will be the correct answer. Question number 2 is, what is the loan period for the loan given under Ayushman Sahakar scheme? So we have to tell about the loan period. So what is the loan period? It's 8 years. विद वन और टू इयर्स ऑफ मॉरेटोरियम विच इज नॉट फिक्स्ड. मॉरेटोरियम पीरियड इज नॉट फिक्स्ड, एक साल का भी हो सकता है, दो साल का भी हो सकता है, दैट डिपेंड्स ऑन द टर्म्स एंड कंडीशंस. ओके, सो गाइज दैट्स इट अबाउट द स्कीम. आई होप द स्कीम इज क्लियर, एंड इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट्स यू कैन आस्क मी इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. Thank you so much for watching. In tomorrow's session, I will bring to you two more schemes of NCDC which were launched recently. So, thank you so much for watching. Goodbye, take care, and God bless.